Welcome to Parklio PMS tutorial series. In this video, we'll show you how to navigate the ANPR system section of your Parklio PMS account. To begin, go to the Parking Lots tab and choose a parking lot with an integrated ANPR system. First, let's go over how to add new license plates. Click the Allow Access to License Plates button. Then, enter the vehicle's license plate number to which you want to grant parking lot access. For better filtering, enter the vehicle owner's name and email address. Finally, you have the option of granting unlimited parking lot access or restricting it to a specific time period. After clicking the Save button, your newly added license plate should be visible in the Lot Access/License Plates section. You must enter at least 3 characters to filter license plates. You can also sort them by in and out cameras and time period. For example, you might want to know which vehicles entered the parking lot from Thursday, June 16, 12 a.m. to Friday, June 17, 12 a.m. You can also make changes to the license plates. This will be useful if the camera did not correctly read the plates, for example, due to foggy weather or dirty lenses. Take note of the lines on the license plate's left side. They indicate whether the image was captured at the parking entrance or exit. The final type, exit without unknown entrance, refers to vehicles that exited the parking lot but the time they entered was not recorded, for example, the camera was turned off. In case you want to control remotely the product connected to the ANPR camera, you can do it by clicking the Open button on the right side of the screen. The last thing you should know is under the Lot Access section, you can view a list of all license plates. You can manage access and remove currently added license plates. That's it. You are all set and ready to navigate the ANPR system. See you in the following video.